Hello everyone, this is Dr. Howard. I'm going to share some uses of prepositions. Say together, prepositions. Prepositions. Again, I'm going to say to share some uses of prepositions. These are prepositions we use every day. And sometimes we don't know what they are, or sometimes we forgot the name of the prepositions that we use every day. For example, we have in, on, at, from, above, between, under. Say together, in, on, at, from, above, between, under. One more time. In, on, at, from, above, between, under. These are some of the prepositions that English speakers use every day. Now, think about your cell phone. Do you have a cell phone? Everyone uses or has a cell phone or mobile phone. When your cell phone has no more battery or runs out of battery, you need to charge. So this is a charger. You use this to connect your telephone to the electrical outlet on the wall. So you use this to connect the energy to your telephone so your telephone can have battery. So prepositions is like a connection. It's connect to a noun or a pronoun. So for example, a noun is a John, school, car, or cat. I like apples. Apples are nouns. Pronoun, he, she, or it. John is he. Maria is she. This is a charger. This is not a person, so we say it. The wallet is it. Okay? So again, preposition is a word used to connect a noun or pronoun. So it's like a connection, okay? So for example, Lila is in class. Where is Lila? So she is inside. She go inside. This is my pocket. I put the coins in my pocket. Okay, this is my hand. Okay, this the charger is in my hand. But this is, okay, so Lila is in class. This is a preposition. Where is Lila? Lila is in class. The bird is in the house. You see, where's the bird? In the house. Okay, the bird fly inside the house. So the bird is in the house. Now, where's Maria? Where? Well, she's on vacation. She travels somewhere. So she's on vacation. On. Okay, so now you see here, the bird is on the house. On the house. This is a preposition. You see right here, where's the bird? The bird is right here. It's on the house. On the house. Okay? Johnny is at work. Where is Johnny? Where? Where's Johnny? Johnny is at work. Okay? I live at 12 Henry Boulevard. I live at When someone asks you a question about where do you live, and you want to be very specific, very exact, you want to give the street and the street number, so you go on to use at. I live at 12 Henry Boulevard. Where are you from? From is a preposition. It means the original time or place, or a place of arrival, a place of going to. So, where are you from? Where did you buy this from? I am from Vietnam. So where are you from? Good. The bird is between the trees. The bird is between the trees. So where is the bird? See, this is the bird. You have one tree. So you have two trees. The bird is between the trees. Okay? Now, okay? I skip above. So you can see here, is the bird above the house? Is the bird above the house? The bird is above the house. Above. Okay? See? This is the bird. The bird is not touching the roof of the house. This right here is called the roof. Roof. But the bird is above. This is where the bird touch. So when the bird touch, it's on. Okay? So here, one on the left, one on the right. So this is between. The bird is under the house. You see, this is the house. Where's the bird? Under the house. So these here are called preposition. Again, in, on, at, from, above, between, and under. So let's exercise. Let's practice some of the prepositions. Okay, so use the preposition here and tell me where the preposition goes in each sentence, okay? So, I have four sentences here. So let's try to see if you can use the preposition in the sentences. Okay? So, Kim is Japan. The dog is the house. The students are the house. There is a dog, the cars. So, these are the cars. Okay? So let's say I have a car. I don't know how to draw a car. But this is the car, so this is the car, but this is where the dog is. See? This is the dog. This is the dog. Woo, woo, woo! This is the dog. Okay? So, the dog. This is the dog. This is the car. So two cars, and in the middle, there's a dog. So now, this is the house. This is the house. Here are the students. Okay? Remember, this is the house. They don't touch the house. Okay? All right. So, this is the house. Okay? But this is the dog. This is the dog. This is the student. This is the dog. Okay? So, one more time. Kim is Japan. The dog is the house. The students are the house. There is a dog, the cars. So I'm going to give you 1 minute to try to figure out the prepositions that you can use to put here. In, on, at, from, above, between, under. In, on, at, from, above, between, under. If you say from, you are great. If you say the dog is under, you are great. If you say the students above, you are great. If you say the dog is between, then you are excellent. Say together, from, under, above, between. This is Dr. Howard.